the legendary speaker of today's function, Professor Rahul Sir, retired Associate Professor, St. Philomena's College, Mysore. Welcome you, sir. Department of Sociology, Bangalore University. Welcome you, ma'am. I would like to welcome Dr. Shiv Kumar Sir, Associate Professor, Department of Sociology, Government Women's College, Hassan. National College, Bangalore. Welcome you, sir. I also welcome Timmy Koda Sir, Department of Canada, Government House College, Hassan. Welcome you, sir. Government House College, Hassan. Welcome you, sir. Hello, Secretary, Department of PG Studies in Sociology. Welcome you, ma'am. And also, I welcome Dr. H. Hassan. Welcome, sir. And also, once again, I welcome you all. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Seminar report.
Respected dignitaries, teacher delegates, as well as student delegates, I'm here to read out the seminar report. One-day field-based seminar on issues and challenges of marginalized groups was organized by Parivartana Forum and Postgraduate Studies in Sociology, Government Arts College, Hassan, on 28 April 2015 was arranged by our department. The innovation song was rendered by Lavanya and Guru, previous MA in Sociology. The welcome speech was delivered by Dr. N.K. Devakasar, coordinator and convener of our department. Dr. V. Sunita, chairperson and organizing secretary, briefed the departmental report. The ceremony was officially inaugurated by Dr. Krishna Gowda, Director Collegiate Education, Bangalore, was presented inaugural address. Joint Director Professor Roop Raja Chandan Sir, Regional Office, Mysore, delivered the chief guest speech. The seminar abstract was officially released by Director of Collegiate Education, Dr. Krishna Gowda Sir. The keynote address was delivered by Dr. Samata V. Deshmane, Professor of Bangalore University. She stressed the relevance of the theme of marginalized groups and appreciated the good work of the department, and she also congratulated the student rank holders. All the working committee performed their function with full devotion and sincerity. Total 130 students delegates were participated and 67 teacher delegates were registered their names, and 40 research papers were presented in 6 different themes. Sri Mansoor Sir delivered the vote of thanks and Vanita D anchored the program. And we have divided the seminar on 6 major issues. Room number 1, Samata Deshmane. She was a chairperson there, and she was from Bangalore University, and Venkesh, associate professor, as well, was a rapporteur in room number 1. And room number 2, Dr. Shashi Kumar, assistant professor, Department of Sociology, Government Women's College, and moderator, Dr. Krishna Gowda, assistant professor, Department of Sociology, National College, Basavanagudi, Bangalore. And room number 3, chairperson, Dr. Suresh Kumar, Assistant Professor, Department of PG Studies in Sociology, Kushalnagar Government College. Moderator, Professor Rangswamy, HOD, Department of Sociology, Government Arts College, Hassan. Rapporteur, Shabina Tabasu, Project Fellow, Department of PG Studies in Sociology. Room number 4, Dr. Dev Raya, Associate Professor, Government First Grade College, Hyderabad. Chairperson, moderator, Professor Rahul Sir, retired professor, St. Philomena's College, Mysore. Rapporteur, G.S. and M.E. Government Arts College, Government Arts and Commerce College, Bhadravati. Rapporteur, Nabi Jan Sir, Associate Professor, Government First Grade College, Srirangapatna. Moderator, Sri S.B. Shivakumar Sir, Associate Professor, Sri Adichunchilri College, Chandrapatna. And room number 5, Chairperson, Dr. G.D. Narayan Sir, Principal and Associate Professor, Sri H.D.